Hi everyone! Today's tutorial will be all about using vignette effect in videos. It's a quick and easy effect that can be helpful for creating the desired atmosphere or even color correction. Let's dive right in! The first way to create a vignette is by using the blending feature. Create a project and import your footage. From the toolbar on the left-hand side, select a rectangle shape and add it to the scene. Select the filling type without borders and set the same size as parent has. Now go to the properties window and switch the background filling type from solid to gradient. Then open the gradient settings menu. Select white as the main color and set radial type of gradient. Place the gradient vector from the center to the border of the rectangle. Open the blending tool menu and select the mode named Multiply. This mode makes light tones in the video become transparent, while dark tones become more prominent. See? It's a really cool simple trick, and you can change the vector direction any way you want. The second method is called neutral density. Again, create a rectangle shape and set its size to match the size of the scene. Then, apply gradient filling. Go to the gradient settings menu and open presets. From the drop-down menu, select neutral density. As you can see, you have a selection of gradient types, where the main color, black, gradually turns transparent. All of them have different opacity and color settings, so you can choose what the vignette will look like. You don't have to apply blending here. But here's what you can do to make the effect look better. Go back to the gradient settings, find templates, and select photographic toning from the menu. Pick the template you like the most . Close the settings window and apply the multiply blend mode. With this option, you don't just get a vignette effect. You also apply color correction in the center of the scene, and that just makes your video pop. If you like this tutorial, give us the thumbs up. Got any questions or suggestions? Then leave us a comment below. Until next time!